Here's 6 ways of how to save money on your next cruise. Number 1, book your cruise either early or last minute. The earlier you book your cruise, the less expensive it is. And if you do book your cruise 2 weeks before it actually leaves, you could actually get a good last minute deal. However, last minute deals aren't always guaranteed to be the best. Number 2, sail from a nearby port. If possible, drive to your cruise port instead of flying, as it saves you a lot of money. Number 3, sail while school is still in session, which is usually between September through June. Number 4, choose the least expensive cabin, which is almost always inside rooms. Number 5, bring your own soda, alcohol, and water. Most cruise lines will allow you to bring a certain amount of wine, champagne, soda, and water on board. And number 6, try to always book during sales. Whether it's a Memorial Day sale, Labor Day sale, or even a Black Friday sale. Not only does it save you money, but it also has its perks such as onboard credit, free gratuities, free specialty dining, and more.